crying every day. That's what former Miami Heat center Myers Leonard said his life has been like since a video went viral in March of him using an anti-Semitic slur on a Twitch stream. The NBA fined him $50,000 shortly after Miami traded him to Oklahoma City, who then waived him. Now the 9-year NBA veteran is seeking two things: forgiveness and a new NBA home.
You know, I made a big mistake.
Fighting back tears, a contrite Myers Leonard introduced himself to the kids and parents of Boca Raton Synagogue with an apology, which they welcomed, like the rabbi had months before the seven-footer stepped foot on the campus for a basketball clinic and to give out prizes and take pictures with the Miami Heat fans in the crowd.
He didn't talk about what he's going to do. He simply said, "I'm sorry, got a lot to learn. I pledge, I promise I'm going to be a better person." That's what he's done. For 3 months, he hasn't done interviews, hasn't gone on TV, hasn't talked about what a better person he's become. He's simply doing what he needs to do.
Leonard's camp declined an interview, but he took questions from the crowd of Jewish people, some of which he offended 3 months prior when he used an anti-Semitic slur in a Twitch stream, which threw his now friend Rabbi Goldberg for a loop.
Of course, like anybody, I was startled, I was upset, I was concerned. What did it reflect? What did it mean? But through this mutual friend, we met each other, and right away from the beginning, I could see what a big heart Myers has. That's not who he is as a person. It's not his character. It's not a pattern in his past, and it's definitely not going to be about his future.
Leonard has a home in South Florida, and until NBA free agency starts, he plans to continue to learn about the Jewish culture and right is wrong.
He met with Holocaust survivors. He's spending time in the Jewish community. He's understanding anti-Semitism. And I want to say this very clearly. There are anti-Semites. We have people we need to stand up to. We need to confront. There are people who threaten us. There is a wave of anti-Semitism. Myers Leonard is not an anti-Semite.
Leonard was known for yelling out defensive assignments for the Heat, and Rabbi Goldberg feels it was a foolish mistake when he yelled out a slur while playing Call of Duty Warzone. Rabbi Goldberg and those in attendance felt it shouldn't define his future as he looks to recover his image as well as his injuries that had him sidelined this past season before the Oklahoma City Thunder waived him, making Leonard a free agent.
Now he's rehabbing physically as he had an injury, and he's been rehabbing spiritually and emotionally.